Here's a cool little sound effect. You can put this underneath the track. You can play it in any key.